Chugcat's YouTube channel. Well, I always say that. That's what my YouTube channel was about to be called. Then I changed it to Thomas Illingworth, my full name and my surname. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. And we're just going to skip and pause the video until we're actually seeing some action on a real game. So, and we're back, guys. Playing Fortnite a little bit. I said I would find some action for you guys, but unfortunately, we've not really. I just found a stand for the my phone that I'm recording this on. Hope you enjoy the video. Please don't forget to subscribe. It's just trying to find games. I've been here for quite a while now. I'm having bad luck with the internet, by the way. And the server. Ethan, can you be quiet? I'll put this down here, and you have to be quiet. Move out of the way, Ethan. And yes, it is an ever. And so we can't really do anything about that, guys. So we are starting. We're starting again. I hope with all my heart that it works. We might have to skip the video ahead again just to get it on.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, but that's how it is, really. Can't say anything, but that's how it is. Finally, I think it might have just come on. But we don't, we're going to save the world. Might buy it one day. But for now, we're going to the Battle Royale. 100 people be 100 people. Wait. Because you be 99 people unless you team up, which is highly illegal on this game. On this game, it's not in real life, but on the camera, I'll just move it a slight tiny bit. It's not getting the full screen on. That's okay. Better though, yeah. We're just starting here. In this little bit now. Sorry about the video taking ages. Really, yeah. But, you can see guns in this bit. What I think should happen is that you should be able to kill each other in this bed. But on this bit, you need to spawn. And I think that would be pretty cool. So where should we go? Let's go to... Should we go to Greasy Grove or Tilted Towers? Well, let's just go to Tilted Towers because it's a new place. Why not? Let's spin right down there. So... there. We're down at Tilted Towers. Where should we go at Tilted Towers? I don't know if you're thinking of falling and going this fast. Burst fire! Early game burst fire. Kill the pro as well, that was cool. That was a green gun. They would have shot me. See why you have to be careful most of it, but... Oh, chest! Oh, really? Creepy star. No, not star, but a shield pot. Shield pots are probably some of the best things in the game. I'm going to fall a bit, so don't hurt them. I don't want to do. That's out of the window, but you can throw it in another building. It's coming off the edge of it. Just in the first one. Yeah, just. There's fire. But it's okay, it's so strange. shot knives. So we're going to skip the video ahead until we find some action.
Big shout out to them. They played fairly. I can't really complain. So we'll
and we're back, guys. Playing more Fortnite.
Just skipped it ahead until we were at a point where we're just about to start the game.
And here's this point. We're gonna have another go at Tilted Towers, the hard old Tilted Towers. They're tilted slightly. That's why they called it Tilted. Because there's water underneath it from Blue Lake and it's making it tilted. That's what Tilted Towers is, guys. So, be afraid of Tilted Towers. Because it's a bad Tilted Tower. Yes, it is. It's a bad Tilted Tower, guys. That's what Tilted Towers is, really. Really, in my view. So we're going to land on the possibly the nearest one. I'm not sure which one though. I just want to die. It's like I have a feeling that I want to die. Even though I might not want to, but green shotgun in here, guys. I don't mind if I do. Upstairs. About two floors above me, they are upstairs. It's a little too much. We have got action already. He must have headshotted me. That is the end for today's video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up or a like or whatever. Do all the stuff that I said in the last video.